people. Isabella Todd, she was a suffragist and campaigned for women's political and civic rights. She was born in Edinburgh on the 18th of May, 1836, moved to Belfast in 1850.